Welcome back to another episode of Resident Evil 7. As we left off, we're going to go get a shotgun from the room. Don't worry about the first aid, I still have it. I reloaded the game. And to start and end the recording, I have to press the control key. Oh, I can go over here. Wait. There should be a treasure over here. Oh! Steroids. What can I do with that? I have a lot of health. Damage to the strength of muscles increase max health effect lasts indefinitely. That's cool. I use it. Ow. Oh, did it heal me? Nice. That's a crow. Yeah. Scorpion key, not a crow key, so it's like a shortcut. Oh yeah, Jack is over here somewhere. I need a shotgun. Okay.
I'm an old man, son.
Oh,
you can't
he saw
take
me.
On an old man?
Oh, this is it's fast. Open. Close it. Is the torso open now? Close it.
Fuck you.
Go. Close it. Jesus Christ. I'm not sure it's a good idea to believe this. Right now.
You can't hide from me, boy!
Just don't come over here. Broken shotgun. I'm terrible at chasing all these shitheads around the yard. Next time one of our guests runs away, hide the dog head reliefs so they can't get out of the house. Let's hide them like this. Living room alert, father clock. I have that one. The book, yes. The dissection room in the basement. Yeah. I guess it was the room behind those. All of those monsters. Cool. Can I check this and give it to the grandma? Handgun. Space. No space. Oh yeah. Dear Mrs. Baker, now how have you been feeling recently? It's been a long time since you came in for your last checkup.
I see you.
Fuck. Fuck. How? How? Ah! No! Bye. I can't even read it.
Ah! running all through me. All through me.
Why do you come? No! It's not a red freaking note. Mrs. Baker, how have you been feeling recently? It's been a long time since you came in for a checkup. Let me tell you that I have finished examining your X-rays. Those dark areas in your cranium are fungus-like structures. It seems to be ready to molt. The hallucinations and noises said you have been hearing may be related to these growths. Your symptoms are due to a fungal parasite.
Ethan.
It must be removed before it's too late.
Ethan.
I don't mean to scare you, but I'm seriously concerned for your health. Please come to the hospital as soon as you read this letter. As a doctor, I strongly recommend you undergo a further test. Okay, now let's stop. Skip button. Go. Fuck you.
I'm gonna squash you like a bug. Hope my feet didn't hear that. You know what?
Room with the key. No. The snake. Oh yeah, there was the dissection room. Boiler room, yeah. This isn't the way I wanted to go. Or not? ready? Let's save one of these. See anything? Hey, did I do something? What? Oh? Nothing, boy. Whatever's on over here. Anything else? Something over there and here and there. Okay. Oh, good. Oh. You know what? Oh. That looks a leg or something. Hello to my little friend.
I was gonna be your father.
Now she says he will be her father.
No. I will find him. And
who,
I
me?
Will make him suffer.
Jack, I'm over here.
Hey, you, my friend, will help me.
Was that a police officer? Getting a lot of shotgun shells, I don't like this. I'm getting a lot of stuff actually. Boss fight. Yeah. Boss fight. Jack versus Ethan, round 2. I can't even shoot him. I can aim at him.
Poor deputy.
Can I clap him? No? Anything else over here? Okay. Oh, let's make can't. Or can I? Can't. I don't have gunpowder. Ah, it should be fine. I have a lot of ammo, so... Exactly as the trap. I found a gunpowder. So it's two. Oh, this is probably good. Boing. I knew it. So obvious.
You? Hey.
Oh shit. Oh. No.
I like you. So you.
Oh.
That's not
true. Oh, fuck. I'm going to get a sensor too.
That's the chicken.
Oh, whoa.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Is he really dead? supposed to leave? Everywhere. What's with you? I don't want to use the strong one though. What's up with you? Wait, what? Oh yeah, I don't have the key for that room. Would be nice. Got the dog heads. Well, in the next episode, we're going to open the door with the three dog heads. That will be fun. See you next time.